I was born with a cardiac defect called tetralogy of Fallot, and that required surgery when I was 3. During that surgery, I received a blood transfusion, and that was infected with HIV. When my family found out that it was a possibility for me to join a clinical trial, it was a really big turning point for them, because at that point, up until that very moment, they had been living as if I was going to die soon. I think it's important for women to participate in clinical trials, as it is important for anyone to participate. When I was joining these trials as a kid, it was, to me, life-saving and my only option. And as I've gotten older and have done so well on medications and really progressed to the point where I can live a full and healthy life like anyone else can, I see that that is only possible because I participated in a clinical trial and because so many other people did before me.